Kids now play 6-on-6 or 7-on-7 on two goals in one half of the pitch. The team in possession of the ball can only move the ball forward. Square passes or return passes are not allowed. They can only pass forward. If they do choose to go back, they're only allowed to dribble, not to pass, so that each player has to dribble out of pressure by himself before passing the ball forward again. This way, the players learn to keep their head up, to think ahead, and to speed up the game.